Hi, and welcome to the next edition of Life of a Trial Lawyer. Today we're at a mediation, and a mediation is basically a structured settlement conference that is ordered by the courts before any case goes to trial. And it gives the parties an opportunity to settle their case and have some control over the settlement of their case rather than turning it over to a jury. It's a good idea, and it's mandated by the law that every case that goes to trial in Florida goes through this process. So here today we have my client, Nina Lucenas, who was involved in a car accident, and she's going to be mediating her case today against State Farm, which is her uninsured motorist carrier. Bruce Shamrock's here, and Bruce has worked very hard on this case, and he's prepared a PowerPoint presentation, which will basically be shown to State Farm, the mediator, who's appointed by the court and is trained in trying to get parties to resolve their issues, and hopefully the case will get resolved. Not all cases get resolved at mediation, and if that happens, we end up in front of a jury across the street at 73 West Flagler. But if a case can get resolved, it usually means that one side is paying more than they want to, and the other side is taking probably less than they want to, but the case is done, and it's a good idea. We wish Ms. Lucenas luck today, and hopefully she'll get her case resolved, and if not, we'll be trying the case against State Farm probably in a month or two. And that's what a mediation's about. Thank you.